world news, a private memorial service was today held for renowned archaeologist Lara Croft.
'Tis a sad day, Winston.
She will live on forever in our hearts.
Surely, Winston. And for this is but a memorial service. There may yet be news from Von Croy in Egypt.
Indeed. We can only hope and pray that she may yet return to us. But I fear Von Croy, digging in the hopes of discovering her alive, may only be met with black reality.
Indeed, indeed.
To the study, gentlemen, where we may pontificate over the day's disheartening events.
Indeed, my friend. Even the heavens cry out.
Ah, the Philosopher's Stone. One of Lara's early conquests, and one of her most challenging pursuits, if my memory serves me.
And Rome still bears the scars of that little episode.
Ah, she was never one for diplomacy, Lara. But she certainly knew how to paint the town red.
Well, god darn, ain't she just a picture?
Ah, the charming Mr. Larson. Has Pierre let you off the leash? Talking of which, where is our learned friend?
Oh, he's around. You got the cash?
I've got the cash, but I don't deal with the monkey.
Well, now that ain't polite for a lady. Even if the monkey has the Mercury Stone.
Lucky I'm in a generous mood.
Ah, crawled out from under your rock, I see.
No need for unpleasantries, Miss Croft. I'm afraid I must, once again, relieve you of your burden.
Easy come, easy go.
Thank you.
rodents, I wouldn't wonder. Big rodents.
Abyssin!
What? Idiot! Idiot! What does the cowboy hope to achieve with this mindless firing?
Ain't mindless? Ain't we trying to kill her anymore then?
You were kicked in the head by a horse, we? So the brain doesn't work correctly?
How'd you know about that?
Never mind. We wait until she collects the other pieces. In this fashion, we have the full price at no extra effort.
You is one clever cookie, boss.
Comparatively, yes. Come, let's get off this roof, and I will buy you a milkshake.
Thank you. Calm, calm, Lara. We're all friends here.
Begging your pardon, ma'am, but if you'd like to put them pea shooters away...
Now, the second stone, if you please, Miss Croft.
Come get it.
It's a little too late in the evening for these games. Larson, search her, if you please.
Well, god darn if I don't get all the best jobs.
You want to try the back pockets?
Larson! Oh. Enough! Enough! My patience is exhausted with this childish nonsense. The stone, Miss Croft!
If you put this into that gate, Pierre, you're going to get a lot more than you bargained for. Trust me.
I'll put it in, then.
That would be one of the stupidest moves you've made. And that's saying something. I think you'll appreciate.
A nice try as always, Miss Croft.
Wait for it. Don't say I didn't warn you.
What is it? What have we done?
In your usual flamboyant style, you have set in motion the next gate phase.
Next gate phase?
If my memory serves me, the gate has realigned itself. And if it does not receive two stones in the next few moments... If I was you, I'd grab your Cro-Magnon cowboy over there and run as fast as your little legs can carry you. Au revoir, mon cher.
Thank you.
No. No.
come out wherever you are.
Heck, this ambushing ain't what it used to be.
Not when you're involved, no.
Practice makes perfect, I'm reckoning.
Whatever. We seem to be missing someone.
If you's talking about Frenchy, he's kinda indisposed.
And you thought you might just help yourself to his share of what's behind that gate? Unless, of course, this is just a social visit.
Well, you know I's always pleased to see a little belle like you, Lara. Be more pleased to see that last stone, though, if you'll be wanting to hand it over.
That ain't supposed to happen.
Behind you!
Thank you.
An unfortunate situation, no?
I've had worse.
Indeed, indeed. This is a very deep pit, and in this such a historic venue, I feel sure there may be valuable artifacts lurking in its depths.
I can't tempt you to jump down and look.
Well, this is my point. I feel you may be better qualified to examine its secret, unless you, perish the thought, expired in the fall. Perhaps if you lighten your load a little, it may lessen the impact. The stone you carry?
Wondered when you'd get to that. Pull me up, and the stone's yours.
And we all leave happily ever after? I think not. give me your word that once you leave the pit, you will not lay a finger on me.
You have my word.
The stone? Now, Miss Croft, you gave me your word. Come now, Lara. Lara, you promised!
Boom!
Could you find it in your heart to help me up? I appear to be slipping!
Pierre, you know nothing would please me more, but we have an agreement.
Agreement?
Not to lay a finger on you, remember, silly? Anyway, busy girl, got to go.
But I...
Don't let me hold you up.
And so ended the first of many. I'm sure Miss Croft would be the first to apologize for her not entirely courteous behavior regarding some of the more delicate religious artifacts, Father Patrick.
No need, my friend. All in a good cause. At least we knew they were in secure hands. And fortunately, the church was above sending a bulletproof envoy to retrieve them.
Ah, but she recognized her place in the great scheme. Some things, as history has illustrated, best left to their slumber. I speak in riddles. I talk of the stricken wolf ship.
Ah, the U-boat episode. Miss Croft would never enlighten me as to the details. For my own protection, she would often stress.
Indeed, Winston. And for this, you should be grateful. Deep in the bowels of their vessels lay one of the most powerful artifacts in all Christendom. An artifact which, when wielded at the vanguard of an army, would make that army invincible.
The Spear of Destiny.
But the boat never reached the fatherland with its precious cargo. It disappeared from radar 3 weeks into the journey. This was the resting place of the 52 seamen, and also something much more sinister. The Zapadnaya Litsa port, once the pride of the Russian fleet. Ex-KGB, the majority of them. Trained killers.
Dealt with mafioso before. Unpleasant memories. Prefer to avoid them whenever possible.
Yes, I would prefer this also.
Hardly a major search party, is it? There's something you're not telling me.
Ah, yes.
I'm a big girl now. Hit me with the bad news.
It is bad news. The Admiral's allegiance has been bought, and under his command, a nuclear submarine. It's housed in one of the dockyards.
Well done. Nuclear submarine. Sounds nice. Perfect holiday.
Lara, wait. Take this tracking device.
What's this? You're not worried about me.
Yes, somebody has to.
Touching. But don't wait up.